so innocent, but the guilt in your voice keeps